I'm Dave.
I'm Nancy.
And we're on the Saddle Ranch Reality Show on VH1. And we're just here for our first episode premiere, so we have a lot of fun.
My name's Nick. I'm a server, 25 years old, sort of from Australia, sort of from the UK, sort of from Africa, sort of from everywhere. I'm all over the place. I've been working here about a year, and kind of one of the crazy normal kids on the show.
I'm Rachel.
What kind of experiences are you taking away from this show?
Every fucking day of my life.
I'm the manager of Saddle Ranch and on the Saddle Ranch, and the show is fabulous. It's all about...
Definitely a lot of drama.
Everything from stir fights, cake fights,
Hollywood.
Definitely had a stripper fight in my living room.
A restaurant that has survived here for 11 years and has killed it. And the incredible staff that makes that happen.
It's just like a debauchery of Saddle Ranch.
It wouldn't be crazy. It's more along the lines of...
Amazing.
Awesome.
Borderline inappropriate.
It's a good chat.
Hollywood.tv!
You're watching Hollywood fucking
and you're not watching Noah.